Jacksonville trying to get set. Now it's snapped. Oh, goodness, and the ball is loose. Cincinnati has it.
And that's it.
Clements with
Brad Meester is just going to launch this ball back. He hears or sees something that thinks it's time to snap the ball, and Gabbert is not ready for it. That's just the final mistake on a day that looked like it had promise for Jacksonville.
And the wheels totally coming off.